طيب هنقول السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. And again, this is هند الخيال, IELTS trainer and an ESL instructor. النهاردة حابة أتكلم معاكم في حاجة برغم من بساطة فكرتها إلا إنها فكرة إلى حد كبير هتأثر في قيمة التعليم أونلاين. دي أول حاجة. الحاجة الثانية إنها هتأثر في بعض المفاهيم الخاطئة اللي ناس كتير للأسف الشديد مش فاهمينها أو واخدين فكرة غلط عنها. أوكي؟ اللي حابة أتكلم فيه النهاردة جدا هو فكرة الأونلاين كورسز and why to take online courses. أوكي؟ The problem is that most of the people think that the online courses يعني is not a very beneficial idea and they won't be committed to it when الموضوع is just a waste of time and a waste of effort. خلوني أبين لكم الـ advantages of online courses, لأنه كتير من الناس لما بقول إنه well our course is hello everyone and good night, how are you everyone, kindly click on the like button and make sure you share this video with others so that we can spread the word and share the benefit. Okay, hello everyone. Well, we have Ubay, we have Jamal, Khaled, Mirna. How are you all? Well, and Usama too. How are you everyone? Thank you very much for following me. خلوني أكمل التوبيك الأساسي اللي بنتكلم عنه النهاردة. Why online courses? And best I would just يعني I would really like to tell you guys what is or what are the benefits of online courses. أول حاجة واللي الناس مش واخدة بالها منها جدا, الأونلاين كورسز يا جماعة حلوة قوي لأنها it saves number one time and effort. It saves a lot of time and effort في إنك تروح to travel from one place to another or to move from one place or to another. Okay, so this is number one benefit. مش محتاج إنك تضيع وقت وتضيع فلوس في إنك تتنقل من مكان للتاني. دي أول حاجة. الفرق الوحيد اللي بيفرق الأونلاين كورسز عن الهيد تو هيد تيتشنج is that I cannot physically reach you. يعني if you care about shaking hands then you have to reconsider this and rethink about it once more. This is the only difference between the head to head teaching or tutoring and the online course. Another thing which is استنوا انا فكرة كتبت كل الكلام هنا. Number two is oh yes, you'll be able to listen, see, interact with your instructor while you're online. Why? لأنه ببساطة الانستركتور بيطلب من حضرتك إنك either to open your cam. Opening the cam is optional, it's not obligatory, whereas the mic is obligatory. يعني حضرتك you have to open your mic unless and until your instructor instructs you or tells you to turn it off for a while. طبعا بيكون طبعا في reasons, لكن غير كده your microphone must be open and you must interact, answer the questions, whatever questions are given to you or whatever questions you already have and you would like to know more about them. Okay, another thing which is يعني لو انا مثلا موجوده in Riyadh and حضرتك موجود في مثلا wherever, Australia, Canada, America, Egypt, Iraq and so on, you would never be able to attend an online course or to attend this course unless you decide on taking this online course. فالonline course sometimes is the only way out to get the benefit of a certain course. Especially, you know, في دلوقتي online courses, most of them are free courses. So why not getting the benefit of free courses too? حتى لو هو paid service, be sure, you know, the same service that you're paying, يعني you get the same benefit of the head-to-head teaching, exactly the same benefit. Another thing which is, طبعا احنا عارفين انه المايكروفون زي ما قلت المايكروفون is obligatory, يعني opening the microphone is obligatory while opening your cam is not that obligatory. So you can close your cam but you have to open your microphone. Okay, one other thing which is one can share our audios, all of us can share the same audios. يعني if I'm playing an audio recorder you'll be able to listen to my audio recorder. We can share the same books, same page, same worksheets and handouts, same everything. So as if exactly we are in the same room with each other or classroom with each other. No difference. Again, I'm trying as much as possible to convince you that the online courses are exactly the same idea of head-to-head or offline courses or whatever they call it. So please do not hesitate to join any online course as long as the instructor is firm enough to control all of you and to let all of you participate and take turns in interacting. Okay? كنت بس حابة أوصل لكم الفكرة دي. متهيألي إنه يعني الناس ممكن تكون يعني اعتقادها يزيد شوية بإنه I give you an example for that. Yeah? Which is okay. Thank you very much, Muna. Thank you very much, dear. Happy to see you too. So another thing which is an example, إنه كان في ناس كثيرة جدا بتقول لا 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 sorry I'm not going to attend any online courses, and once they started the online courses they never stopped, they never stopped, they got addicted to it or some kind of addicted to it, لأنه they really reach and they really get to know what is the benefit of the online courses. So please, whenever you think about it, do not judge a book from its own cover. First, you have to experience it, and then you can decide whether it's beneficial or not. So give yourself a chance in experiencing the unknown, and then you can determine whether it is beneficial or not. يلا, thank you very much. مبسوطة جدا جدا اني شفتكم النهاردة. اشوفكم على خير ان شاء الله very soon. Thank you very much. Don't forget to share this video for spreading the word and for more benefit. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. See you very soon. Bye.